fate at all.
That's good. There is no reason to be afraid.
Hey, kiddo. How you doing?
Good, now that you're here.
Well, I had some serious business. Mother stuff.
It came.
Got it right here. I thought we should be together when I signed it.
Yeah.
So, I got a question for you. Do you want cowboys or dinosaurs in your bedroom?
I can pick.
Well, yeah, of course. It's your bedroom, isn't it?
Never had my own room before.
Well, you got one now.
Can I have cowboys and dinosaurs?
Whatever you want.
Can I have my own TV?
You gotta push it, don't you? Take it easy, baby. Breathe. Breathe.
Corey, it's time to go now.
You can have as long as you want, honey.
Alice, do you believe in God?
I do now, buddy.
God sent an angel to take me to heaven. He's waiting for me right now. And when I get there, I'm gonna thank God in person for answering my prayer.
No, Corey, not yet. Not yet.
It's okay. And you know what else? My angel found your locket.
Well, looky here. You always said you'd give it to your mother.
Yeah. Mom?
Mm-hmm.